Well, if you've been noticing potholes and sinkholes popping up around the Charlotte area, you're probably right. You've seen some more of them.
Oh, yeah. One of the latest to appear here, a sizable pothole on Providence Road. And we first reported on this crater Monday night. For a time, the road in the area was closed in a normally high traffic part as folks were trying to get to work.
Meantime, a part of West Moorhead Street is back open this week after crews repaired this sinkhole that appeared last month. The road was closed for 2 weeks while crews worked to fix that hole, too.
But as we know, these problems don't necessarily get solved that fast every time. You remember the massive sinkhole in a Mooresville parking lot? It could be patched up in the near future, but this would be after several years.
So because these hazards are becoming more common as of late, really, it's not out of the realm of possibility that someone's car gets damaged from a sinkhole or a pothole.
Many will be asking the question, who is responsible for that damage? WCNC Charlotte's Megan Bragg is getting us answers in tonight's Verify.
Well, we've all seen them around Charlotte, potholes. According to local mechanics, they can cause quite the damage to your car. All of this can add up, so we wanted to see who's responsible for the cost. To get answers, we went to the city of Charlotte. Mike Causey, the North Carolina Commissioner of Insurance, and attorney Gary Mauney, partner at Mauney PLLC. First, is the city of Charlotte responsible for paying for damage to your car if you hit a pothole on a road maintained by the city? That depends.
If a pothole's been there for a long, long time, and a city or a municipality has been negligent in repairing that, that you could file a claim.
Attorney Gary Mauney says you would have to prove that the pothole has been there for a while or that someone has already reported it.
You could prove constructively that, hey, this hole's been there for so long, let's say a year, that they had to know if they were inspecting the streets the way they're supposed to.
The city of Charlotte says to file a claim, you can go to their website and fill out this form. The city should then fix the pothole within a reasonable time frame. If they don't and you damage your car on the pothole, they could be the ones paying to get it fixed. So we can verify that in certain situations, the city will pay for the damage to your car if you hit a pothole. The next question, will your car insurance cover damages caused by a pothole? NC Insurance Commissioner Mike Causey says not all policies will cover damages.
The most important advice I could give is to encourage everybody to check with your insurance agent to make sure you have comprehensive coverage. And you won't get any coverage if you just have a liability policy.
We can verify that not all car insurance policies cover damage from potholes.
Now, we did ask the city about sinkholes. The city would only refer us back to the same policy on potholes. With your Verify, I'm Megan Bragg.